Hello dear student, how are you? Hope all of you are well and I am also well. Okay, today welcome to my new class. Okay, look at the screen carefully. What's about this? We can see here four types of picture. First one is a boat and some children is getting down from it. And here we see three girl child and they hold book in their hands. And here so many children and girls we see here, they raise their hands. And what is this? That is a woman. I think she is a teacher. And this is a boat, into a boat. And there are some students who were listening her. So what's about these pictures? Can you imagine? Yes, I think you can imagine. Let's get started. River Gypsy in Bangladesh, part 2. Already we have done our first class, part 1, River Gypsies in Bangladesh, and this one is part 2. Okay. Prepared by Smod Ara, assistant teacher of Sripur Govt. Pilot High School, Sripur, Gajipur. English 1, Class 8, Unit 7, Lesson 4, River Gypsies in Bangladesh. Okay. Keywords. Survive. What is the meaning of survive? Survive means tike thaka. Next. Inherit. What is the meaning of inherit? Inherit meaning hoche ge uttoradhikari hawa. Next. Mainstream. What is the meaning of mainstream? Mainstream mane hoche jibon dhara. Party. Party mane hoche tuchho ba khudro. Track মানে হচ্ছে গিয়ে কসরত বা কৌতুক. Okay. Next. Integral. What is the meaning of integral? Integral মানে হচ্ছে অখণ্ড. Integral মানে অখণ্ড. Community. Community মানে হচ্ছে সম্প্রদায়. Urbanize. What is the meaning of urbanize? Urbanize মানে হচ্ছে স্থাপন করা বা urbanize মানে হচ্ছে শহরায়ন করা, নগরায়ন করা. Okay? Urbanize মানে হচ্ছে শহরায়ন বা নগরায়ন. এটা হচ্ছে verb যে কারণে ব্রেকেটে ভি লেখা আছে. Next. Urban. Urban মানে কি? Urban মানে হচ্ছে নাগরিক, নগরবাসী অথবা শহরে. এটা হচ্ছে adjective. Adjective মানে হচ্ছে অবস্থান বোঝায়, অর্থাৎ অবস্থা বোঝায়. সে কোন অবস্থায় আছে, সে গ্রামে থাকে না শহরে থাকে, সে শহরে থাকে বোঝাতে urban. Okay. Read the text and answer the following questions. Okay, let's read out. River gypsies in Bangladesh are having various problems. First, Bangladesh is getting urbanized very rapidly. Gypsy people are losing their customers in urban population. Hence, their income is threatened. Secondly, 24% 2400 kilometers of previous waterways has shrunk into only 6,000 kilometers in the country in dry season. Okay. Here we see there is a river. Once it was a river, but now it's become dry. Okay. Scientists believe that Bangladesh will be worst affected by global climate change. The unpredictable rain and drying out of rivers have made boat movement heavily restricted. Thirdly, many river gypsies are changing their lifestyle in the context of change reality. They are thinking of living permanently on land. The authority feels that river gypsies need help to survive in the mainstream population. Therefore, the government is offering voting right, permanent housing, and bank loan facilities. However, changes do not come overnight. Think all of you can understand and get to the point. Okay, next. Thirdly, river gypsies are used to water life. They have inherited from their forefathers necessary life skills to survive in water. They have no education and training to adapt to mainstream modern society. So the authority feels the need to bring them under formal education network. But they have no permanent living place. Gypsy children are born and brought up on roaming boats. Therefore, they cannot go to conventional schools. And hence, mobile boat schools are coming up for gypsy children. Some voluntary organizations are running special schools on boats to educate river gypsy children in some areas. And here is a picture of mobile boat school. We see here there is a man writing on the boat, and here is a teacher, and there are so many girls and boys who are reading, isn't it? Okay. Questions. Here are some questions for you, and you have to read out these questions carefully, then answer in the comment section. Okay. First one is, what are the main problems that river gypsy are facing? Okay. Number two, what are the effects of global climate change in Bangladesh? Number three, why are many river gypsies thinking of changing their lifestyle? Number four, why cannot river gypsy children go to conventional schools? And number five, who are running special schools for river gypsy children? Why? Read out these questions carefully and then read the context again and give the answer in the comment section. Okay. Happy listening for today. Thank you.